Oh no.
No! No, I didn't mean to! I didn't mean to, I promise!
They're all just backed up looking at it.
My position has been copped. What? Why are they way over there? That doesn't make any sense. Just jump off. Jump off behind you.
No!
Goodbye.
Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. They might as well have just Spartan kicked me off the side.
I don't know why they didn't. Like, why? That would be so cool.
No. Josh, can you tell me if they're coming from that doorway?
I will.
There's a drone in here by my feet. Good, it's not a shock drone. Deploying sensor. I don't care that I've been spotted. Running again. My turret! What happened to telling me if they were coming in the room?
I didn't see them.
Josh, can you tell me if they're coming from that doorway?
I will.
I almost got a recruit. Hey, he's in the hallway here.
I got him. Just get back at the window.
Oh, he's right here.
Behind you.
Dang it! No options!
Anthony?
What?
When I came up the wall, because I was like rappelling, I came up the wall and I heard you were having problems by you, so I was like, okay, I'll look over there. I came up the wall aiming towards you.
Yeah.
So you killed somebody, so I looked to my left, and Kyvera was on the roof,
I know,
staring into my eyes, and I lost it. Did you hear me?
Yeah. I started spraying. Yeah, I started spraying with hip fire, and of course, one of them went to the bottom left of my screen, right into you. Like, I was aiming directly at her, like, with hip fire, and the bullet came at downwards at a 45 degree angle towards you.
Oh my god.
Ah!
Behind you!
None of those hit them. I have 3 health. He jumped out after me and laid prone on the ground. This next clip is why I love to play Montagna. However, I had to mute the majority of the clip because my sister is playing copyrighted music in the background. Alright.
Can't explain. Right in front of me, right here. You can flank and get an angle on him. He's not moving, he's right there. Come up here, plant. Got her.
Nice.
Oh, that was such a good round.
Good teammate, man. That was sick. Dope, dude. That was so good.
That was such a good round. Oh. Oh my, that was so good.
Through the door, but I killed her.
Nice.
Somebody else. Got him. I feel like a red bastard.
Ah! Oh! Oh! No, Joe, no. I hip-fired a headshot him.
Oh, ho, ho.
That was sick.
That's sick.
That was sick.
Back, behind.
Revive. I'll stand here.
I'm dead.
Good luck.
Behind.
No, just go.
Behind, it's on the wall behind you. It's literally on the wall right to behind you. Behind it. Chill. It's on the other side of the wall. Move, you have to move. She's gonna find that it's there and then blow it.
I don't know where this person is, so.
She's towards the room, in the room. Right there, you see it? Nice!
Oh.
That was sick, Anthony.
You didn't see the person right there?
No, I did.
Oh, I just clutched that.
Good job, man. That was sick.
Whew.
Yeah, we got flanked hard that round.
Montaigne.
They didn't see you, though.
What is my hand resting on? It's stuck in place.
It's still things.
Did not mean to place that down. My! The claymore that I accidentally placed? Nice! I accidentally placed the claymore this round and it killed them.
Nice.
I was outside when I accidentally placed it. I meant to switch to my smoke bolts and I placed it down. Fan peeking, right there. Another
still
guy
there.
Right there.
Same place.
Yeah, he still. Yeah, you can still see his head. Nice. There's a guy behind the shield right there.
I bet eyes on him if he comes through that window again.
All right, I'm gonna peek the one that you broke out. I'm jumping in. Oh, he brew.
He's in there to the left. What the? He shot my shield!
Jesus Christ, I saw that bullet go rape in front of me. Like, if I had stuck my lip out, I would rape my...
Josh, you did not say right. You just said rape in front of me.
Oh.
I love this cancerous view that we can't switch off of. If you have epilepsy and you play this game, you will die. Firing squad. Oh! Ha, noon. All you guys are just, just spraying into him, and I'm just like, guys, pow. Found them. They're here. Found her. She's right here. What? That was a melee through my shield.
Oh my god, you're kidding me, right?
No, I want to watch the skill cam. She meleeed me through my shield. It's a blitz, by the way. I knifed him in his face, and he survived. I get knifed on my shield, and I die.
Come on. Our team is so shit.
I knifed his head. And I died. They knifed my shield. And I die.
My craftsmanship. I think Capitao's to the right. Capitao!
I got it.
Alright.
Cap can't do anything to me.
That hurts. I tried running.
Oh, there's another one right there. Oh, I tried to save him.
Anthony, you're fucked. Go Cap, hurry.
Their whole team is molesting me. I died.
God damn it, why didn't you guys cap?
What? My leg was peeking out. Secure the container. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Fuse! Last option you're standing.
Stay with shotgun. Stay shotgun.
Okay. Keep it up. To your left. Right by the window. Right by the window to your left. And deadhead. Right there. Dead ahead.
Prone.
Just chill. To your left. She'll be running.
Oh.
Yes! Nice! Oh. That's an ace. That was an ace.
Remember when you said nice switch to your shotgun? No, I'd rather get a double kill.
Dude, that was sick.
Oh my god.
That was so cool. Oh. Save the video clip.
Really appreciate it.
These are peppers. I almost called them tomatoes.
God, oh, you
I want some peppers.
Jesus Christ! Wait, what just happened?
I really wanted some peppers.
But in the kill feed, you weren't the one who killed them.
I know, it wasn't me. I don't know what's going on and I'm actually terrified. Anthony, do something. All right.
Just slowly pan to the left. Let's see if I get this. Lucky shot! Ooh!
Where's the high noon?
I'm hacking. I'm sorry. Turn on my wall hacks there. Use your LMG then, fine.
I'm using an LMG. I want to.
Alright. No self-respawning.
I was spinning a very sharp and hard dog toy and I dropped it and it almost hit me in the foot.
Alright. Okay.
Your reaction all made it the best thing. Third baseman.
All I heard was just those sensual moans and then silence.
It was just that quick, just in.
Josh just wanted to move on like nothing happened. I'm like, what the fuck?